guys, it's me, Reckless Dinner. Reckless Dinner, we're gonna be playing a modded Lord of the Rings Minecraft. I already gave myself the Golden Ring, so it didn't take so long. Because I want to get right into the factions with the orcs and the hobbits and the elves and all that. So, hope you guys like it. This is a new thing. I have played Lord of the Rings Online, which is an MMO. Boring. Because of the deeds. I did give myself a bonus chest, because, shush, I always do that, and I also set up a spot for the lava. So now, I'm supposed to do that. Okay.
Bud Light says raise one to...
I had something on in the background. Shush. That wasn't there. Shush. I forgot to turn that off. Don't copyright strikes. I forgot that was on. Thought I turned it off. Two chests. Okay, that's convenient. I don't know what you want to call that convenient. I mean, this, I think I'm supposed to get it, no matter what. It's a little laggy because I don't think she's to it or something yet. So this is a hobbit's house. So we started off in the shop. There's the ring. We're gonna hoard this place. This is gonna be our home. I haven't decided which faction I'm gonna go with. Whose side? I wanna go with evil, since I like the orcs, the Uruks and everything, or what? For now, I'm not gonna mess with a lot of quests or anything. Let's grab their blueberries and eat their food. No, that would be rude. But I will place that stuff back. I will take the food and I will place that back. I think I might take one of their furnaces. Some of their other things, because having this kind of stuff to start off with is going to be good. I am going to get drunk a lot in this game. Yeah, I know what you guys are thinking. If you're gonna live here, why are you taking all their stuff? Because I'm not gonna live here forever. Not until I figure out exactly which side I'm gonna be on. Can I take this? Okay, don't break anything like that. Okay, I'm new to this mod. What's this? Mug of water. Okay. So I think we can take quests. But yeah. Okay, so I guess I should do that before that annoys me. So we're in the Shire. Old Forest, Erador, yeah, this is the whole entire place. I don't know if I want to live around here, like, work with evildoers, be the evil one. Or what? I might do both, a series of each side. Just cause... who doesn't want to work on both sides? Achievements, so first steps under Middle Earth, acquire a pouch. There's a lot of stuff that we can do.
Factions, achievements, factions, map. So yeah. Let's go all the way back to Shire. Hobbits, I believe. So let's look around. Let's try and find an inn. Let's. Come into here. Oh, that's cute. That's kind of cute. Now, see, one thing that I don't like about how this is, they're really lazy.
Like, uber duber lazy. Like, you can't rely on them for anything. Conquerors are throwable things. I thought they would be food. I mean, conquerors just sound like a food type of item, don't you, I think? I'm gonna make this trying to be funny type thing. I don't know anymore. And I can shut up if you guys want. But boom, boom, boom. That milk's gonna come in handy. Do do do. Doom, 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 doom.
That's how I thought it worked. I know. Like, I have three of these dang things. 9 of 9. Guess I'm gonna read that red book. Doom. Right now, though. Just as many of these as we can.
Your quest red book. Ah. Okay, so that's my quest book.
So now I need a. An axe, so I can get take these. Oops, I didn't mean to cut a hole into this place. Oh, see that? That's pretty convenient. I like that. It goes straight into the pouch. Small pouch. Medium pouch. Okay, there we go. I will be right back, though. Hold on. Anyway, we're back. You don't see where this is in chat, do you? No. You probably do. And you guys probably will understand why. A fine meal is always the best option. I got to bed late and get up late for breakfast. It's the only. The only way to be. What? Hobbits. See, they're fat little scrubs who eat everything. And they're lazy. It's a rabbit. Eat it up. The Shire is one of the peaceful places in the world. So if you think you're gonna get. If you think I'm gonna die here, the only way I can die here is if my own stupidity takes place. But you all would love to see my stupidity take place now, wouldn't you? Screw books. I don't want books. I start breaking out. Yeah, green carpet. Yellow was meh. Green is just horrible. I'ma take your food. It's not being rude, it's me. Being me. You're trying to be rude to me, and don't blame me for being taking their materials and resources. I don't want to punch a hobbit, even though I want to punch a hobbit, but again, I still haven't decided on which faction I'm officially going to start off with. See? And they're copying me with eating. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom, boom. There's not a crap to fall. It's in this room. I can live than that. Oop. Didn't mean to break that. Sorry, guys. But. Anyway, okay, caves are gonna be good for resources, but I mean, did you see, like, how big the hole was? Like, if a hobbit fell down there, I would laugh for one, because I hate hobbits.
It'd be super funny. Let's be serious. That'd be kind of sad. The sack vile Baggins came for lunch yesterday. Now I can't find any of my plates nor my mugs. There's another thing. Hobbits are greedy, those scrubs too. So. And they're rude. There's another thing. Their houses are so small. Apple, ba-do-ba-do-ba-doo. Just taking what I can. Do-do-do-do-do. This should be okay for now. I have enough chests to last me a good bit. But I might actually start wandering off. GL. I might actually hear her dance. I must start heading to Bree. Where's Bree? Lone Land Hills. I swear Bree is somewhere near the Shire. Misty Barrow Downs. River, no duh. Shire Woodlands. Shire Moors, Eridor Downs. But where's Bree? Hobbiton. Bree. Bree is one of those places, towns, some of the shitties that are never. Last bridge. Back this way, Weathertop. I don't know, Northertop. Chetwood. Breeland. We need to cut through. And this is Bree. So we need to get. We might have want to go. Eridor, we're gonna go around the old forest, cause I ain't messing with no trees. Freaking trees. So if we were to leave, we would have to go. What? No, what happened? Boom, that's gonna give us a little bit of a head start, actually, on this river. Now we're just gonna wait. This ain't no river. Towards land so I can get some bearings. But yeah, the reason why I'm gonna Bree, because for one, it's the land of humans, and if I were to work with anybody, I would want to work with humans. Okay, I hate hobbits. Like, don't get me started on how dumb hobbits are. So we're here. We're still in the Shire. We need to go around. So if we go. I wish we had some saddles. Riding a horse would be so much more fast than running it. No point on taming a horse if you don't have a saddle. With supplies of pipe, we're running low, Reckless. Would you be so kind as to bring me 33 pipe weed? I think I have some pipe weed, a lot of pipe weed on me. 18 cooked rabbit. See you in Hobbit, you lazy douchebags. Farm it.
I don't know where to get pipe weed, and it's illegal. It's illegal, man. Don't.
Okay. Birds, okay? No. Don't get started by birds, man. There we go. We should be able to get some pipe weed from here. Crap. Actually, this is actually pretty good. This is the Welcoming Dwarf Inn.
Let's see.
Bartender, you got no pipe weed. I need pipe weed.
No one got pipe weed. It's like doing drugs. Let's see, my question is this. What is this thing? Because anywhere you go in the Hobbit area, they have nothing like this.
In the Shire, they have nothing like this. Okay, this is like a spiritual totem thing.
I don't even know what it is. Somehow I feel like it's gonna take forever to break. What is this? That's another thing. The Shire has so many inns and they're so close to each other, so it's like if one's full. Oh man, here you go. Please tell me there's a few chests. Are you the sheriff? Hey man. I'm not gonna kill a dumb hobbit. I just need your pipe weed.
Just need pipe weed. I punched the hobbit for a reason. Because I didn't have pipe weed. Not my fault. Not my fault and didn't have what I wanted. That hoe. That iron hoe, though, hurt. Let's find a hobbit house.
Because normally they're stuck full of pipe weed. Oh, I'm just talking about pipeweed. Pipeweed. Rotten chest. Oh. Roast chestnut.
I don't even know how much cookies give you for food. See, you would think since hobbits are all over the place, there would be a lot more houses around. Really give one. Really. Did I back trace or something? Ow. That's someone's windmill. Even if it turns dark in the Shire, it's safe. There's nothing to worry about. One and a half, excuse me. Tavern, I want... Okay. There is a house.
I only have 27 pipe weeds, so... You shouldn't need much. There's the door. I'm not breaking into the window. But that means it's on this side. How much? 1.5. Okay. Medium pouch, small pouch. Grab some lettuce and some pears. I don't have any more studies. Like, watch, I can sleep in here and watch what happens. I'm not gonna say anything about mobs. Shire Reckoning? That doesn't sound good. Yeah, the bastards, I'm driving you of your pipeweed and other goods. Aha! Now it's time to get out of here. We're gonna teleport there. It seems to be closer to the quest. Doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle
hate my brother and his TV shows. Go, 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 go. That's gonna hurt. That's enough to kill. Okay. See? My monies. We got a silver coin and a silver coin plus 10. So, anyway. Now we're gonna go across. As a bridge. Okay, like I said, I wish we had a saddle. Because crossing beginning to Breland is gonna take a while. No, we're just gonna go across this river, go around the old forest. It's also where action is gonna start showing up, so look. When everything starts becoming a pickle, we need to run. We can't stay and fight. This is where orcs and trolls and wargs and everything are gonna be. As soon as we start leaving to Freeland. I kinda wish the person who made this map, this game though, implemented the fact of whatchamacallit? The undead. Yes, there are undead in this game. And they're really tough, and they give a lot of relics and loot and experience in the actual game. And they're pretty fun to kill. They're like, there, since they're ancient. So now you're just gonna follow this road. Seems like that's all you have to do. Follow the road. Don't stray off of it, just keep on following it. Don't worry, I will go towards the old forest, but the only reason why I don't want to go towards the old forest is, for one, it's confusing as balls. Like, you can get lost super easily. For two, you can only kill those trees. Well, in the game, you can use anything you want. In this game, I believe all you can do to kill the trees is an axe. And I have no armor, so I don't mind killing them if I had armor. Not stop until I get to Breland. Like I said, Breland is the place to be if you're gonna work with the humans. So Gondor. I might actually work with Rohan mainly, because they're the ones with the war horses. You can like fight with them and everything around them. And they fight, I think. Rurkine, Dunlin, Lethalion, Dunlin, Ingmar, Gundabad. Isles, Blue Mountains, Ranges of the North. I think Ranges of the North is basically Breland, which is where we are going, boys and girls. Oh, do not hesitate when I start dying out here. I guess I should actually gather some armor someday. Don't worry, as soon as I get around Breland, I am going to go mining. I think my best bet was mine in the Shire and get some utensils, some weapons and everything. But, hey, don't question me.
I have a mindset. Get to Bree. Get to Bree. Get to Bree. Get to all them Brees. I like working with humans. If anything, I'm going to work with dwarves and humans. Screw the elves and screw the hobbits. Elves because they're pretty little punks. And hobbits because they're lazy fatheads. What is this? This is a wood. Apple wood? That's nice. Oh, wow. Guaranteed to drop apples? Good food sources to find out on the road, boys. Okay, maybe not guaranteed, but most of the time, dang. I am the law. So basically, those conscience are like whatchamacallits. And let's get going. Snowballs and eggs. But I don't know if they do damage or not. So, Shire is so big and I hate it. Actually, since we're in the Shire, still. That's part of that. Oh, what? No cave. That's a bust. Let's get back to the road. See, that's another thing. Shires. In this game, Shires doesn't seem to have a lot of roads. So it's a bust. I mean, a lot of caves in this game, in this version of Minecraft. Shire doesn't seem to have too many caves. Oh. Is that copper? Can I? Yes, I can mine it. Like, that looks like copper. Something I would make with bronze. Like, bronze and copper and everything. Cooper! By looking kinda dumb. I have so many songs to command. Sorry, guys. Like, if you want to hit me upside the head, anyway. If you see me ever hit me upside the head, you'll have too many songs. In my head! So I have copper, iron, that's a good start. But without coal, I can't smell either one of these, and I believe I can make bronze. I have torches, but, I mean... I should go back up to the light and grab my torches. Because I believe as soon as you go into caves, you're in uncharted, like, non-hobbit area. Non-shire. I don't remember how it goes in the cave systems for Shire. Because I know... if you need, any of you know who Mr. Gibb is, you should go check out his, two of his roleplays version of this, because... It's kind of funny, he was staying in his hobbit's out, and it was by Mirkwood, the place with giant spiders, basically. And the giant spiders broke in and ate its hobbit friends. What is this? That's water. That looks weird. I'm gonna stop where I am with collecting materials. Because I feel like the further I'm gonna go, the more dangerous it's gonna get. And we don't want orcs and stuff to start surfacing. I hope I'm gonna run away. Blueberries. What saturation they gave me? Without more than one, can't hard to tell. So we'll wait till we have to be gone. See if that changes anything. So no matter what, they give me one. Let's start eating bread. The hobbits don't have places like that. The Shire, there's nothing dangerous like that. I'm gonna take this small pouch. Now see, I'm finding leads, but what's that gonna do for me if I don't even find a dumb... Oops, gonna leave it. Parries aren't that alcoholic. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. For a jelly day, yeah, I suggest noodle hole or food. The Kindley West. Eridor. That's where we're going. To cut through. Around, I mean, the old forest. Now we're in places that we shouldn't be careful around, because this place has orcs, trolls, wargs, goblins, all of the fun stuff. I think humans and dwarves share Eridor. Oh, and of course elves and hobbits will come along in the actual game and visit and stay for times. Well, hobbits are still like, scared of leaving their home. What was this? Rangers, I believe. Correct? Not for nothing that when we watch these lands reckless, many foul beasts nest here. Yes, I know this. That's my sister and my brother. Oh, great. A golden ring! Orc bones! Gold! I'll take the gold, not the bones.
Yeah, they're useless.
Shh, I'm glad. I think I should call it off here, and off camera I'll do some work. And yeah, this is pretty fun. I hope you guys like this. This is the Lord of the Rings. Anyway, guys, this is the Lord of the Rings. We will be victorious of these lands. Next video, I hope, will be in Bree. So, see you then. Bye.